Hi you guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Amor Love and today I'm going to be sharing my skincare routine with you guys for nighttime. I'm currently using Fenty Skin and I'm just so in love with it. I love everything about it. I'm already on my second round of products. However, not everything has run out. I did still have toner left and I purchased a new one, and then I had a little bit of sunblock left that I still kind of just use from the inside, but I did purchase another bottle just in case. I'm so sorry, my phone keeps going off. That is my sister. So as you can tell, I absolutely love this line already because it is my second purchase. I was gifted this on my birthday, September 8th, and it is now December 14th. And I just got those in the mail a few days ago. Obviously, I love these products. I'm going to continue to use these products because I have seen great things in my skin over time. So with all that being said, let's jump into the first step. Actually, I wanted to jump in and say that I am taking Halo Beauty Vitamins, and I'm taking the Her Daily Vitamin and the Kiwi Seed Booster. This is for skin, and it helps your wrinkles and collagen and keratin production, and it supports clear, radiant complexion, yada 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 of that. But I did still want to mention that I use Halo Beauty. So another thing that I will not be using in this video, but I do alternate between the two when it comes to my nighttime skincare routines, is the Peace Out Acne Spots, the Dr. Dennis Gross exfoliating pads, chemical exfoliants basically. And this is going to help your overall skin tone, it's going to help improve the radiance of your skin, and it's going to help get rid of hyperpigmentation. So another thing for hyperpigmentation that I use that is not going to be in this video, but it is important because I do use these products and I want you to know about them. It's just not in my demonstration for today. So I use the Ulla Henriksen Dark Spot Toner at nighttime. I do not use a cotton pad. I'll just squeeze a couple drops in my hand and I pat it into my skin, and I'll follow it up with the Invigorating Transforming Night Serum. Yes, the Invigorating Night Transformation Gel. My bad. But yes, I'll use these, and then if I'm using something like these where it's like super active ingredients, then I'll follow it up with my CeraVe moisturizer. That's what I'll do if I'm doing something where I need active like help. But other than that, 9 times out of 10, lately I have been using completely Fenty Skin. So let's get into my nighttime routine. So for the first product that I like to use is a cleansing oil. I love using a cleansing oil because it is going to help break up all that extra oil buildup, sebum buildup, same difference, all up in your skin. And it also helps to remove makeup, which is a lifesaver. It removes your makeup so well. I really love this. However, I don't use it to remove my makeup. I just use this on days where I feel extra oily, extra stuffy, and days where I have worn makeup and then I take my makeup off, I love to use a cleansing oil. And today is the Total Cleanser. It is actually a 2-in-1 product. It is a facial cleanser and it is a makeup remover. However, I do not use it to remove my makeup. I use other things to remove my makeup, and then I'll follow it up with this. I love to do the 60-second rule, and because sometimes we can count slow and sometimes we can count too fast, what I did for the 60-second rule, which is washing your face for 60 seconds, I picked a song that I love, one of my favorite songs, and I'll just rap this song the entire time I'm doing my face washing routine. And I watched it to make sure that it was 60 seconds. So no matter what, when you finish the words, it's 60 seconds. You know what I'm saying? If you stay on beat, it's 60 seconds. Every freaking day when I wash my face. The next thing I'm using for my nighttime skincare routine is my eye cream. Now, I'm still on the fence about eye cream just because my eyes always look the same. And yes, I know that is hereditary. And yes, I know I could use more sleep. And yes, I could probably eat a lot healthier. But overall, any eye cream I've ever used, I've never noticed a difference except for 2. And that's only because they had highlighting brightening effects in the actual formula that make the light bounce back. You know what I mean? But once that product is off, my dark circles, everything is still the same. So moving on is the Fat Water Toner. Oh my gosh. This is another 2-in-1 product. I don't know if you guys knew, but the Fat Water Toner is actually a toner and a serum at the same time. Thank you. A two-in-one. So, the Fat Water Toner instantly refines the look of your pores. It reduces dark spots over time, which I have definitely noticed, and I definitely appreciate my skin tone. It's just so much more even, and like all my other dark spots before I was using this was like true dark, and now they're like pinky and red and light brown, you know what I'm saying? And I love that. And it just evens your skin tone without stripping your skin. Toner's not supposed to be for a second cleanser. It's supposed to be for toner to bring your pores and your pH back to normal, okay? So that is why I really love this. It instantly absorbs into your skin. It dries really fast, and it just preps your skin perfectly before the moisturizer. Now, in the daytime or in the nighttime, normally in the past, I would use the Hydravisor, which I actually love. This is another two-in-one. It's an amazing moisturizer, especially if you have melanin in your skin, okay? Because it does not give you a white cast, which I appreciate. I really truly feel when I put this on that my skin literally instantly looks better, and that is crazy for a sunblock. However, that's what I've been using, but they have a new product from Fenty Skin, which I have been really excited to talk about because this I've heard great things about. It smells just like the face wash, if those of you are wondering who got the first, you know, release, and now this is now released and you're wondering what it smells like. It smells just like the face wash. So this is the Instant Reset Overnight Recovery Gel Cream. Now this is amazing. I have been using it for 2 days now, and oh my god, my skin feels so supple and just so good and so hydrated. I feel like my skin took a daily vitamin. That's what this feels like when you wake up. I really do feel like it's doing a lot, but obviously this is only my second day using this, so I don't have that much to say about it except I love it so far. I use the Laneige Sleeping Mask. I absolutely love this stuff. This has a lot of benefits to it. It's very nourishing. It's actually plumping, which I obviously don't need. These are my natural lips. I don't need any plumping, but it plumps your lips in a way where it looks like you have supple, healthy lips. You know what I mean? You know how sometimes our lips can be a little bit wrinkly? I feel like it's plumping in a way where it's going to help you have a more supple, plump lip, not necessarily plumping your lips to be a bigger size. And last but not least, another thing that I use here and there, and it's actually fairly new, and that's because it was a sample, but I do plan to purchase the real one because I love it, but I just don't know what the price point is, so we'll see when we get there, but it hasn't run out yet. But I do use this when I'm using this skincare and the CeraVe moisturizer. I like to lock all of that in with the Sunday Riley's retinol serum. This is a retinol night sleeping oil, which is really beneficial for your skin. I notice it, I feel it. In the morning, my skin just, I feel the effects of this and I really like it, but I'm almost out. And what's crazy is I've been using this also since my birthday because it was a part of the little, you know, the little from Sephora when it's your birthday. Anyway, but yes, I want to get this. I want to get this. It's almost over and you don't even need that much, which I really appreciate. So that wraps up my nighttime skincare routine. I really hope you guys all enjoyed it. And if you're considering picking up any products, definitely let me know in the comments. Or if you have any of these products and you love them, let us know how you feel in the comments. And today it is finally 12 days of Christmas. So you know what that means. We get to open our advent calendars. So I'm so excited. The first one I'm going to do is NYX, and then also I mentioned this in another vlog that I picked up the 12 days of beauty the 12 days of beauty advent calendar from Trader Joe's, but I realized not everyone had a Trader Joe's, which is why I found this one on Amazon from NYX. So I'll leave the link to this one if you don't have a Trader Joe's and you want to open these with me every single day for Vlogmas, then yeah, that would be really fun because we can compare what we like, what we don't like, Now it does spoil it on the back, so don't peek. You can cover it up with wrapping paper if you really want to be surprised. But if you just need to know what you're buying, I get it, you can look, but don't remember, okay? So let's open the first one. Oh my God, okay. So this is, this is cute, okay. Yes, I actually love colors like this. Okay, let's try it, let's try it. Let me see, I wasn't even gonna put it on, but I guess. Ooh, okay, I need a mirror. Okay, let's see if we like this color. This is so beautiful. I'm already so happy because I normally pick up colors like this just because it's like my lip shade. Dang there, my type of nude. Ooh. I see why they say butter gloss. Very buttery. I love it. Oh my God, it's literally my lip color, but in gloss form. Okay, we're starting off good. We're starting off good. I'm so excited. Okay, okay. So the next product, so we got that out the way. I'm so excited. This is literally, I might actually repurchase this because it's my lip color. It's just gloss form of my lip color. Thank you. What shade is this? This is Angel Food Cake, and it's the Butter Gloss by NYX Professional Makeup. If you want to go pick this up and you're not trying to spend $30. Oh, I apologize. I had said this was $30, $20 or something, but it's actually $30. So, excuse me for that. I'm going to have to repurchase because I love it. Okay, next one. 12 Days of Beauty from Trader Joe's. Oh, that's not one. Where's one? They don't have them in order. Oh, one's here. Okay. Toasted Marshmallow Shimmer Body Wash. Okay. Let's see. Oh, you can read about it on the back. Okay. Toasted Marshmallow Shimmer Body Wash. Let's smell it. I normally don't like toasted marshmallow or anything food related. Oh, wow. It reminds me of a lotion I used to have. This is like hotel shower size, like hotel shower shampoo. I mean, I get it because you gotta fit, but that is that. So that is what we got in today's advent calendar. Wow, okay, well, that is that on that. We got a shimmer body wash, toasted marshmallow, and we got the butter gloss. Oh my God, I'm so excited. I hope I'm in focus because on my camera, I'm in focus, but on my screen, I'm not in focus. So I don't know what you guys just saw, but that is today's video all complete. I hope you enjoyed my skincare routine. I hope you enjoyed what we got today in the advent calendar. Make sure you stay tuned for tomorrow's video so you can see what else we get to open up in our advent calendars. And you get to see what Vlogmas is going to be. So if you made it this far and you really like me and you like my personality, please go ahead and subscribe. Thank you. I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.